Whoa. Let's just make sure the levels are okay. That seems okay. I'll turn the game down a little bit though. Okay. I'll do a little bit of turn game down. You know. Yeah, that'll do. Hello! Present or future viewings. This is me. I used to stream sometimes. What am I doing right now? I'm streaming, you know? Because it's late and it's gross outside, it's horrid outside, and I miss streaming. So it's dark, all the lights are off in the flat, you know? I've got a can of Mountain Dew. Can. And this, you know, what's the spookier season than 19th of Feb? It's 19th of Feb. What's the spookier season than the 18th of Feb? Ooh, that one didn't crack good at all. So, I don't, you know, I was looking at games, spooky games I owned on PlayStation. That I could also download in a timely manner. I haven't played Doom 3 in 1,000 years. I don't think I ever beat it. I had a physical version of it on PC, a big bot. I remember getting it. I remember going to CX when I was a young boy. And seeing it, always seeing it in there. It was massive. And I thought, the box is huge. And it was like a fiver. So in my head, that must have been good value as a young boy. Because why else would the box be massive? And I remember getting on the train, going home, and opening that on the train home, and opening that box, and reading that manual, reading about all the monsters in Doom 3. I'd played a little bit of Doom 1, Doom 2, not much, but a little bit. So in theory, Doom 3 is the first one where I really sat down and was like, yeah, Doom, Doom. But then again, clearly not, because I didn't beat it. You know, I've done a lot of Doom 1. Done a little bit. I've played Doom 2 a fair bit, but like not like gone through it. Like sat down and done it. Doom 2016, yeah. Doom Eternal, yeah. Ancient Gods Part 1, yep. Not started Part 2 though, because fuck me. I needed a minute on that one. So let's play Doom. I'm a Marine.
The Union Aerospace Corporation is the largest corporate entity in existence.
UAC, baby!
On weapon and defense contracts, new ventures have expanded into biological
now, I called
research,
the... I made the funny name...
And other scientific
a Mars
endeavors.
Thing, yeah.
It is... And the ability to engage in
this one Mars?
Outside of moral and
or is that Doom... That's Doom 2016.
UAC controls the most advanced technology...
Because I know it's not Mars in... One... Well, you're on a moot base, aren't you? And then you're in hell. Oh, it is Mars. It's Mars C. Yeah, we're on Mars. We're on Mars.
Incoming,
yeah, let's do it.
Detected.
It's me. I'm on the transport. I'm going to read so many PDAs, bro. You don't even... Dark Star. Oh, is that a... Is that a John Carpenter reference? Shut
Roger
up.
Dark Star, descend to 2000, set speed, contact ground on 269.
Yeah, go on. Look, that's me coming in.
We have them on radar, sir. They'll be landing in a few moments.
Excellent. See the counselor swamp.
Hey, he's not the villain. Don't worry about it.
Tower, Dark Star.
Updates since last time I streamed. About 3 days ago, my headset fell off a counter and cracked. So my right headset is taped up, but it's literally in this last second the tapes decided to start coming a bit. So I can hear it from the back of my right ear is exposed to the elements.
I can't believe it's come to this. I didn't want to come here.
He left you no choice.
Doom.
But this is the last time. I'm tired of running damage.
This is the last time.
Right. You're the control. And if
that fails, I'm the
I should probably put subtitles on, right? What it takes. Not for me, of course. Because I'm based. Whatever you say, counselor. Sorry, I didn't mean to. I don't know why I said based. That's not a good bit. There are currently 4 people by the looks of it streaming this game. Me and 2 others have 1 view. And someone else has 3. So if we can, you know, maybe there's a chance. Maybe we'll become the best Doom 3 streamer of the night. Is that motion blur or are my eyes just fucked? Nah, my eyes are just brain dead. Oh, it's law. Woo! Yes, very good, very good, very good. Hi.
If you're looking for someone to help you, just head to reception.
Okay. God, imagine how fast and hard he pops that squat.
Hey, you good, man?
Okay. I'm getting off this rock. Let's read some manifests. Health warning. Shut up. Nerd. If this was slightly later on in the game, I'd be shooting these civs.
Welcome to Mars, Marine.
Hi.
I'm gonna need you to step on one of those red squares on the floor for a bioscan.
This one?
It'll only take a second.
Okay. Bioscan me.
Okay, let me get this started.
Do it. Bioscan me.
You're gonna need to hold still. Moving around only makes the test take longer.
Oh, of course. My bad.
All right, bioscan looks good. You're cleared for entry.
My bios are green. Let me in. Let me scream. A boy! Hello.
UAC, welcome to Mars City. This facility serves.
Whoa, they made it that logo?
Scientific research, attention, archaeological Director Banks, please report to Central Administration.
Download the. Oh. Why can't I download PDA? Oh, yes, because I don't have a PDA yet. Don't forget, everyone in the future, don't forget your PDAs.
You can just leave your bag there. I'll have it sent up your quarters. Okay, there's a few things we need to take care
this
of.
This is not Doom Guy.
This is your personal data assistant.
This is not Doom Slayer, because that's the same. Doom Guy and Doom Slayer are the same guy.
Clearance for any security
this
zone,
is a different guy.
It'll download directly. It's important.
So this is an actual human being this time.
I see here that Sergeant Kelly has requested your immediate attention. Head directly to Marine Command. It's just that way. Follow
thanks.
The signs.
Wow. Yeah. Perform all your duties in a military manner. I'm gonna go back and.
If you need more detail,
shut up!
See your human resources manager. If you are a guest,
download the data. Yeah.
UAC liaison.
How do I. Let's see. Did I not gather the PDA data? Oh wait, hang on. Let me just pop it again. It's got scroll. Let's see. Yeah, I'm not reading that. I know later on I'll need to read things to get codes to open to get some guns earlier, but
Mars City is a smoke-free facility. Please smoke only in designated areas. Thank you for your cooperation.
I want to smoke. What is this? Gotta be very sensitive because I'm driving a controller here when it comes to interacting with PC
I'm
formats.
Here because there seems to be some very serious problems.
Oh really? Do I need to remind you
really?
Of the groundbreaking work?
Hey look, it's not
here?
The villain.
No. But I've been authorized by the board
oh,
to look at everything.
The board.
The board authorized you? The board doesn't know the first thing about science. All they want is something to make them more money. Some
all the board
product.
Knows about is
don't worry.
Cork and little
after
pins.
How many accidents?
Polaroid photos of nights out from 2 years ago.
Requesting transfers off Mars.
It was a bad bit.
They simply can't handle life here. They're exhausted and overworked. If I had a larger, more competent staff and bigger budget, even these few accidents could have been avoided.
I'm afraid you'll get nothing more until my report is filed with the board.
I want more money and better staff paid more.
He's doing that, will I?
Only if you get lost, Swan. Just stay out of my way. Amazing things will happen here soon. You just wait.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. Nice and not threatening. Yeah. Whoa! Whoa, I was faced. That was disorientating. Right, what's this? Let me in, fucker. Hey.
Listen, buddy, you don't have clearance for this area. Move along. I can't help you here. Head to Marine.
Okay. I need that P90 SMG looking thing.
Haven't seen you before. You must be with that new detachment coming to check on us.
Oh, I'm here again. Whoa! Hold up. That's fucking. Yeah, sick. Oh, it's a toggle between sprint and not sprint? Okay. Ah! Home. Damn, I look good. I think the devil's in that bathroom. You know what? All jokes aside, maybe I'm not up for horror. I know this game's the scariest Doom there is. Doom was never really meant to be horror. Really. News Network, your universe. You could kill someone with that computer.
Miller, you hear about Corporal Allen? Yeah, they said he just
let me just read this magazine the way that a human would.
Lose one, gain another.
No shit.
Burger. Nice, my PDA.
Who knows? I just hope they don't take
hey, I'm the Disc Goblin. Hello.
Someone new. Always nice seeing new faces around here.
Hope
you enjoy your stay.
Thanks, what you drinking? Nice. Oh, it's a turkey puncher. Turkey puncher! Ah! Yeah! I'm fucking epic. Wow. I will never stop. I've stopped. Can we melt a burrito in a microwave? No, because that's Half-Life. That's Half-Life, I'm sorry.
So those suits arrived too. Weird. The UAC must be Marine Command is right around the corner. Why don't you bother someone there?
Yeah, maybe I will. Maybe I'll bother someone there. Let's download some more PDFs.
Attention.
Is this Dr. Marine Command? Yes.
Please report to Environment Management Office
Sergeant Kelly
Alpha.
ASAP. He's in Command HQ.
Bitch. I'm going this way. Whoa. That dude's got no face! He's doing alright for someone with no face. Well. Hi.
I can't be interrupted now. I've got work to finish.
Fair enough. I feel like I should be here, bro. Have I just kind of circled around? What did I just... What the... Huh. Hi. I downloaded a video. Can I have some guns? Okay. Maybe I'm... here too early?
To reconfigure this little
shut up! No one asked. Plus L, plus ratio.
Took your sweet time, Marine.
Marine!
Situation. Another member of the science team's gone missing. Since you're the ranking FNG,
you're with the science team.
I want you to check out the old decommissioned comm facility. We heard he might be heading that way.
Passage
under Mars City. I've programmed this sentry to guide you to the maintenance elevator. I hope you follow the sentry better than you followed orders so far.
What are you talking about?
Security checkpoint at the bottom of the elevator.
Is that because I kept going in the different directions?
Just bring him back. Do not hurt him. Now move out.
Yeah, we gotta go do it. Hello, my friend. Let's go. Nice save. Can I have a gun? Or will you do my gunning for me?
Attention, UAC personnel. Interested in earning more credits? Volunteer at Delta Labs today. See your service branch director for more details.
Nah. I ain't gonna do none of that. Come on, Lord Devil Boy. No, you're a robot boy. Devils is what we fight later.
The UAC cares about the quality of life.
I hope it's not. I don't think this thing's talking. Please, I think it's just a. I was just here! Wait, do you have clearance? You got clearance for these things and I don't? Alright, fine. Yeah, listen to Adam's data audio log. Yeah. Let's see. Bup.
This is the audio log of maintenance technician.
Here we go.
Adam,
I was in the wrong bit.
November 10th, 2145. I fixed the couplings on the heat shields this morning with no problems.
Yep.
I did, however, have another odd experience while I was down there.
Yeah.
Shortly after finishing the first coupling adjustment, I distinctly heard whispering. When I went to investigate the sounds, I found nothing. Check the work logs, and I was the only person scheduled to be in that area.
I had the whisperings, too.
That experience, coupled with the stories I've heard from some guys over in the Delta Labs, has me pretty freaked out.
I'm a freaky guy.
I'm really beginning to hate going down to the underground maintenance area. The people down there are a bit off. The mumbling, the weird looks.
Mm-hmm.
The whole place
is
just plain creepy.
Yeah,
I'm always expecting someone to jump out at me. I've secured my tools and the busted modulator in the storage cabinet next to the maintenance elevator.
Yep.
Technicians should use cabinet code 396 to access them. End of log.
Yeah, I got some bullets and some papers, some science papers. Yeah, you could say I'm pretty epic. Let me in. Oh, this lift sucks. We're going the underground. The understation. Let me in. Hi.
Welcome to the dungeon, Marine.
Most
unexciting place on Mars.
Hi, Steve Bloom.
I'm gonna need you to grab some armor and secure your pistol before I can pass you through security.
Okay.
Okay, grab your gear.
Yeah.
Now you're ready for combat.
Can I have that one?
Do a radio test.
Oh yeah, I forgot with the BFG, the console one, they made it.
Mars
so you can
radio
have your light at the same time.
Excellent. Good signal.
I forgot about that. Because in the original PC version, you had to use your torch to get it out manually, and you couldn't use your gun while it was out.
Then straight out. You'll have quick evac. And what better way to see the Martian surface than to run across it?
Yeah. Run across.
Hey, you're all set. Oh yeah, keep in mind, civilians are working down here. Don't get excited and shoot any.
Don't get excited and shoot anyone. Whoa! Who saw that coming? No way. Heh. What did I learn from killing that man? Nothing. Oops. I regret nothing. Let's stabilize some energy. Now I know there's a jump scare down here.
Hey,
whoa!
You're looking for the scientist, right?
I was joking. No jump scare.
I'm not sure you want to find him.
Yeah. L plus.
Never mind.
L plus. Can I go this way?
Don't listen to me. Never mind what I said.
Okay. Can I go this way? Any kit under here? Yeah, armor shards, cause we're sweet. Whoa. This place is cool, bro.
Listen, Scotty. I've done this a million times.
Scotty Pippen? Scotty too high? Fat asses! Look at that, you fat! Why would it...
This is Grant Baston.
the Environmental Services Supervisor. The date is October 19th. I've been hearing an alarming number of reports on some, unexplainable things. Being on another planet and working underground has always been a little spooky. So we always have the occasional report of strange things. But what is worrying me is the fact that the number of these reports are up by a lot.
Wait, is it? No, this is the way around. It's the right way.
The rumors we're hearing about experiments from the Delta Complex are not helping. The power fluctuations aren't helping at all either.
Look at these fluctuations. This must be what the science team was talking about.
Everyone down here.
We're
doing our best to keep people in track, but we're continually short-handed. Someone's reporting in sick almost every day. I'll keep my director apprised of the situation, and we'll continue to log reports as I get them.
Yeah, 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 do your job, nerd. This wind outside in real life's trying to make me scared. It's happened before, it can happen again.
Do you make a habit of sneaking up on people?
Yes.
Everyone's already on edge down here with all this strange
Everyone's a bit jumpy. Everyone's a bit freaked out, Everyone's a little, spooked. What's that? Dangerous. Oh. 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 Yeah, don't be doing that now, you hear? I'm not ready yet. I'm not warmed up. Yeah. This passage doesn't go all the way there. I think someone just loaded a gun. The center's airlock. Hey, don't sweat it. Your suit's got plenty of oxygen. Okay. Get take the pressure. Let's do some breathing. Wow. Mars. Or at least it used to be. 50,000 Martians used to live here. That's it. No additional knowledge.
Yeah.
What's back here? Nothing. Explosive barrels. Good.
Marine, this is Sergeant Kelly. You need to double time it down there. Search your assigned area and haul your ass back to Mars City. Out.
Okay. Take me to comms. I don't like it down here. It's creepy. I got my dukes. I got mighty foot. Nah, it's Duke Nukem again. I would not work in this facility.
Huh? No, no, please. You must let me get this communication out. They have to be warned while they're still I can't let... You don't know what I've seen. You can't possibly understand or comprehend.
I can. I've played in the Doom games.
It's real. I know. I built his cage.
I'm getting abnormal radiation.
Nice. Good line.
This is bad. Oh, God. I can't hold these levels.
Frozen! Help us!
Ah! No, it's those boys. The tormented souls, I believe they're called. Oh. Blammo, blammo. Put them up, son. Whoa. Oh, nice. Good save. Really atmospheric save.
We're under attack by an unknown enemy force. Fall back to Marine HQ to regroup.
Oh no. Take me back downstairs.
Again, fall back to Marine HQ and await further orders.
Is that more? Wait, did I? Ah! Ah! What was that? What the fuck was that? What was that? Well, I didn't like that. Oh, more bullets. Oh, my shots. No, I didn't enjoy that. No, I didn't enjoy that.
Squad leaders, give sit rep. Over.
Yeah, we literally opened a door to hell.
Command HQ, this is Bravo team. We've got one Marine down, two wounded.
Command HQ, this is Fire Team 4. We are pinned down in Alpha Labs.
Hmm.
Command HQ, this is Fire Team 2. Main power systems down in sun level. Backup and life support systems only. We've got lots of civilian casualties. It's a mess. Command HQ, attempting to...
Copy that. Can I have your gun? No. Blam. Whoa, he's swungin'. He's swangin'. They're in the walls. It's the faceless guy from earlier, or maybe it's a different faceless guy? Give me the bridge.
This is Command HQ.
No way. It's a Klaus. Further orders. Yeah, there we go. Nice one. Nice one, Ron. Oh, I got jump scared, lost soul. Yo, what the fuck? Sometimes you gotta crouch at him. Really show him you mean business. Lost soul won't get me. Oh yeah, that was another thing they did for BFG Edition, which is that you get a fuck ton more ammo in BFG Edition. Like, I'm pretty sure in Doom 3 Original, you had like fucking... no ammo. Hmm, me and Sinclair. Weird. Weird that only he has access, and also other people. I think I need to find another way. Yeah? Okay. I think I might be done. But yeah, this pistol, I think I forgot if I got cut off or not by myself earlier, but this is the... I'm stupid. Copy that. This is the pistol from... It looks like the pistol in Rage looks a lot like this one. Okay. You're welcome. Ooh. That's awesome. I'm enjoying the world collapsing. Oh, baby, it's one of the best shotguns in gaming. Yeah! Yeah! Melt him. I'm fucking ready. Only good games give you the shotgun straight away. Well, as straight away as possible. No, I haven't been this way, I don't think. A lot of shards. I feel like I'm gonna get jump scared here. This game's got really good jibbing as well. Like, it's really gross. Also, I'm being... Look at that. That's so gross. Oh. Well. Yeah, okay, yeah. Fucking fucked up. That's it. Get Twitch banned for that one. Helpless ratio. That needs to not be the bit. Whoa, look at his face. Look how weird it is. It's gone. I'm enjoying all the world building on the comms. It's good. Uh-oh. It's gonna explode. Whoa! Look at this little gremloid. Oh, it's the imps, I assume. I assume they're meant to be imps. I mean, I read that booklet, you know, when I was a kid, so I should know that. Oh, you nice try, nerd. Yeah. No brain. Yeah, imagine playing this regular, right? And you gotta get that torch out as a weapon instead of oh Jesus, instead of, you know, whatever, just pressing L2 and it being on. I'm not switched to fists anymore. Oh well. No! Please! More imps! Bum 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 da da bum bum da da. I just keep... It's very dark, huh? Oh, I remember that guy. And there was a guy in there, weren't there? Yeah. Can I be the guy that's in there? No.
We have negative ID on the assailing force.
Was that meant to be a jump scare? Oh no, that guy who was like, "Duh, ignore me, haha." Oh shit. What the fuck? Minus 245 health. Let's go. Oh no. Oh no. Am I being bullied for making fun of the autosave?
We're under attack by a foreign enemy force.
Bollocks. Back to Marine HQ to regroup. This is what I get for being a bully. Ugh. Has this game got saved? Yeah, again, I'm an idiot. I don't want to save scum. So I won't. I will simply not save scum.
Squad leaders, give sit rest. Over.
Yeah.
Command HQ, this is Bravo team. We got one.
Bravo, Zulu. No, please, up!
Main power systems down in sub-level. Backup and life support systems only. We got lots of civilian casualties. It's a mess. Command HQ attempting to secure the area.
Copy that. Hey, at least I get more shotgun, you know, more shotgun time. Oh my god. It was necessary. You won't just scare me. No face.
All units, this is Command HQ.
Oh, clearly earlier I missed the jump scare, an imp based jump scare. Hey, if I ever stream this again, I'll find my PC copy and get that booklet out as a good bit. Whoa. Why does your pistol sound like a magnum? Nerd. Oh, Jesus, he threw box at me. No. Oh. No. Oh, I... Downloading requested data.
Help, someone, please, help.
Thank you. Oh, no. Ah, I forgot about that guy. Well, you know. We live, we learn. Where's the part where I get lowered into the ground and it gives me a shotgun? Where was that? Yeah, I feel like I should already have a shotgun already, right? Oh, there it is. But I feel like, wasn't there a point where I got lowered into the ground and it gave me like 20 million shotgun rounds? I feel like I missed having lots of shotgun rounds. Yeah, I definitely missed a chance to have lots of shotgun. You know, I'll save here. Just save when have shotgun. You know, just so I have the memory. The memory of have shotgun. Oh no, is there gonna be imp in there? They're so gross. Is it the Hell Knights in this that the ones in Doom 2016 are based off? I think so. I'm a blasted. Oh, I missed. Imagine missing at that range. Imagine existing. It could never be me. Yeah. Home? Thanks for the medicine, kind stranger. Hey guys, can we not all comms, please? Can we keep comms to the appropriate channels, please? Thank you. Thanks. It's kind of windy outside and it's putting me on edge a bit, so I kind of don't need you to do this game area, you know? Who's this side? Wait, doesn't that mean there should be an imp in here? Where'd the imp go? There he is. That's very rude. My PDA is glowing. Let me just read some emails. Yeah, I got some emails. Yeah, pointing the doll up. I'll be there later. Yeah. Oh, Jesus. You gave me a little jump there. Oh god, you shot me! Oh god! What's that? That's Max Payne, isn't it? Oh god! Oh jeez, you shot me! Ah!
All units, this is Sergeant Kelly. We don't know what we're up against.
We're up against demons, bro, now. Oh yeah. Lol.
You don't have a clear path back to HQ.
No! I won't help you, bro! Oh! Motherfucking stare, boy. That was a bad bit. Is this where I got crushed to death? Where did I get crushed to death? I think it was here, wasn't it? Now, was that my fault? Did I put that there? I think I did. Whoa.
Command HQ, this is Fire Team 2. The monorail track is destroyed. Unable to secure safe transportation back to base. Over.
Roger that, Fire Team 2. Fall back to the nearest station and set up a CP there. Out.
Where was the gunman that gave me permission? Maybe I shouldn't have given permission. Any way to unlock the gun cabinet there? Maybe there will be when I get there. There's gonna be a scary boy in here.
Units, this is Sergeant Kelly. Fall back to Marine HQ and await further orders.
Shame. There probably was a way to- Whoa! He wanted to sell me something, I think. I'm not about that life. I don't want to buy things. Buying things is for people with money, and I don't have money.
All remaining Marine units, this is Sergeant Kelly. I am unable to reach Mars City from my current position. Move to Marine HQ
what
to regroup and await further orders.
Behave, son. Reloading. Did I open this locker? Yeah. So I don't need to interact with it.
Up here, quickly.
Oh, cheers, bud. You're my number one guy.
I thought I was the only one still alive.
Nope.
I can't believe I found you.
Thanks, bud.
Something happened. I don't know what. It was like a shock.
I want that.
It passed through the entire base.
People yeah?
Started changing. It was crazy. I was working up here on the vent shafts. I don't know how I survived.
There's a demon.
Help. Please. No way. I'm staying up here. It's
okay.
The only safe place.
Alright, dude. I'll go into the tight jump scare corridor. That armor looks really nice and not suspicious. Oh, it was nice and not suspicious. All of this looks, not su- yes, this- all of this looks safe. Oh, hi there. Not so scary when I got a shotgun, huh? What the fuck? What kind of porn you watching, bro? Get the armor shots. Do I have to pick up the med kit? Oh, way up. There's no reason for me to be doing this. Can I have yours? Yeah, there it is. The weird fucking machine gun. Sounds like someone's breaking in. More PDAs, please. Station locked. Yeah, whatever. It's fine. I wonder if I'm going to get jump scared.
What are my orders? Over.
An enemy.
Specialist Wilson. This is
oh my god.
Stay sharp,
oh my god.
Move to your last known RP and fortify your position.
Damn, I can't use my laptop to check my Reddit account. I'm running out of shotgun ammo. That's sad.
What are these things? I don't know.
Yeah. Whoa, what's your problem, bro? Him? Oh, here. You are a larger fellow. Oh, I got a lot of ammo for this now. Good. Yeah, okay, that shreds. That rips and tears. Too many hell computers. I don't care. I'm not a science nerd. I'm a shoot man. Give me drugs, thank you. New PDF entry?
This is Mark Stanton. Manifest Control.
Yeah, Manifest Destiny. Yeah, whatever, dude.
I'm not sure who to send this to, so I decided to send it to quite a few people. If you're on the recipient list, please take a moment to review this report. It is quite important. I'm very concerned over the shipping procedures out here. I am the Manifest Controller, and as such, I need to be informed of everything coming in and out of Mars City. Someone
they just
here
be putting
is subverting
limbs.
My position and preventing me from getting data on things being shipped. This is unacceptable. Not only could this reflect poorly on my
weapon
upcoming
wheel or
view,
something,
but this is my job and I'm tired of being out of the loop. I have no idea who keeps telling the shipping crews to allow things in and out without allowing me to produce or procure the manifest, but whoever it is, it must stop. One of the dock workers actually told me to piss off when I tried to stop one of the last containers from going straight to Delta. I immediately filed a report and will follow up with the transit manager.
Oh, this dude sounds like a fucking Jobsworth, fucking pencil pushing fucking nerd, this guy. Yeah, what a loser geek. Unlike me. Oh no, man down.
Connection established.
Marine.
Hi, it's me.
I believe you're still alive.
Yeah, you should be. Believe it, baby.
City, all passages out of the Delta complex have been blocked.
Mm-hmm.
Setting up a command post here.
Mm-hmm.
Monitor status reports of the entire base from Delta Central Authority and communicate with other Marine teams. It's your mission to link up with Bravo team and get that transmission sent. Head toward Alpha Lab. It's the fastest way to find.
Nerd.
I'll update your PDA security clearance from here. Good job, and good luck, Marine.
Thanks, bro. My security clearance is updated. Oh, yeah. What kind of nerd am I now? Let's see. My clearance is admin clearance. Okay. Guess we're not going that way. Guess we're going... What? You telling me I can't go in here? Enter the code. Because there's stuff in there and I want the stuff. Maybe if I check my PDA. Yeah. None of this is... Nah. That's not the PDA life. We move. Still we rise. I just tried to go the same way again, like a dork. Damn, really want that PDA though. That's how you get the PDA. Oh, wait. Go the long way around, right? Whoa. Chill out, bro. Bro. I'm trying to rip and tear. Yeah, give me the PDA, dude. Yeah, Bill Tyson. You've got the shit I need, I bet. All right, let's see, Bill.
Audio report on troop morale. Morale here is beginning to drop. It's nothing to worry about yet since I keep my Marines sharp and ready to go, but events at the base are wearing on the troops. There have been a lot of things happening here on the base. I believe the UAC experiments being performed here must be the cause. Out here, they could be experimenting on God knows what. There are quite a few people missing. No Marines, of course. It's the civilian population I'm referring to. Bottom line, whatever it is they have going on here has my men on a razor's edge.
Yeah.
At this point, there is no cause for alarm, but
lots
I am requesting to rotate squads every 90 days instead of every 180. I will continue to report as the situation develops.
Remagged.
New Marines en route? Fresh faces will help. Sergeant Tyson, out.
We get up. We ready to rock. Let's do it. Where am I going? Admin? Yeah. Current mission. Go through admin. Yeah, okay. Is this admin? This looks like Marine Command Access. Yo, get a hobby, bro. Brother got shredded. What's back here? Men of... You know what? I'm thinking I use the pistol on the small enemies nowadays. Now hold up, bro. Thank you. Stuff. Am I going the way I came? I think I've been this way. Yeah, because this is a weird laptop. Yeah, I need admin. Show me where admin is. Do I have a mini map of somewhere? I don't think I do. Do all touchpad buttons just bring up the... Yep. I just need admin. Whoa! You weren't there! You can't possibly have been there. This must be the right way. What is that noise? Infirmary. There's a something in the walls. Are they respawning? Which way is the river? I'm back here again. I think I'm just dumb. So I came from that way. So that must mean I need to go this way. Nope, because that's the infirmary again. Am I ultra thick? Is this the right way? Ow. Chip damage. Oh, this wind's been making this noise since I woke up, and it needs to fucking behave. Is this a different infirmary? I'm so lost, bro. It's not just something dumb like this, is it? Nerd. Okay, I think I'm going the right way now.
Across any operational sentry bots, use them. Those guys pack a lot of firepower.
Okay. What did... Why did you get to tank so many rounds? Yeah, I want a sentry bot on my side. Yeah, this shotgun's...
UAC is here to help you. Psychological services are free and confidential.
Yeah. Didn't enjoy that. Didn't enjoy that. Now, last time there was weird noises in the corner. Hey, imp, back off, imp, bro. The thing is with that mirror is, I knew it was gonna happen. But, like, I didn't remember... I didn't remember that you had to, like, get right up close for it to kick in. You know what I mean? Oh, dude's dead. Hey, buddy. We're gonna do a lot of killing together. Bit late on the draw there, eh, pal? We're in lockdown, bro. I don't want to think about that. This is the way I came in. You showing me the way, bro? Thanks, Marine, dude.
You gotta get to Bravo team quickly. They need all the firepower they can get. Sending that transmission is critical to our survival.
Let's move. Let's move, soldier. What killed him? Oh. The cool dude that's been following me, or I've been following him? I don't know, but show me the way, show me the way. You just play the game for me, that's honestly fine. Nah, hip shot.
We move.
Well, you could move. Get him on the flank. Whoa, arsehole. Call the lift. It's time for a drink of Thirsty Burst or Robo-Cola. It's Robo-Cola. I'm just being a dickhead on purpose. Get your ass to Mars, bro. Big Martian moment. What time is it? Whoa, nearly midnight. Whoa.
I don't think you understand, Dr. Petruger.
No, why can I hear through that?
I'm telling you now, Doctor, the UAC is taking over this operation.
Operation? Is that what you're calling it?
The situation is out of control.
It's not out of control, Swan. You are.
This man's insane.
This, and you and your flunky will be taking control of nothing. Do you understand?
Yes, Petruger. I think I do understand.
Well, he's okay. Got the
plan B.
He's got the green glow. Do you think BFG, maybe? Oh. Who gave you permission? This is a party of me, baby. No imps.
Oh, we're getting feisty with this one.
Oh, hi, buddy. Yeah, that's what I thought, bro. What? I could do with the ammo, but what's the code? Do I have this PDA? Probably not. I now have this PDA. Hmm. 586. Wow, thanks, buddy. Yeah, grenades! The science team? But I'm science. Promise, this is my gun of science. That wasn't very nice. Reloading! What an asshole. Yeah, that's rude, that. That's fucking rude, that.
Don't stop, buddy. There's nothing you can do for me.
Okay.
They're all
I didn't
gone.
Even...
Holy cow. Surprised us.
Yeah?
Just came out of nowhere.
Mm-hmm.
There's still a few squads operating.
Mm-hmm.
But they're all cut off from each other.
Yeah.
Try to find them.
Do you, like, want me to... okay.
Access denied.
Alright, I guess see you later, man. I'm guessing I need a nerd's PD... Nice try, dude. We need to find a nerd's PDA, okay. Not like my badass PDA that's full of cool things like rock music and... Yeah. Oh, jump scare. Say not like I haven't been Now hold on. Now hold on. No one said anything about this. Yeah, good stuff. Now, I wonder if I can now go this way because they cracked the door for me. That feels like good progression. Hello? Ah, imps! Ah! Oh, I've been fucked there. Reloading. What the fuck are you? Some science ship? They were in here. Requiem. I require your assistance. I'm trapped on Mars, Requiem. That's right, it's the Dr. Pack bit. Whoa. Damn, cowboy. You're a quick shooter. But you got it better than me, because you can get shot in the brain and keep shooting. Gives you the advantage over old human me. Override that science shit. Uh-oh. Look at this dude. Look at this dude. Yeah, he's, Uh-oh. Oh! Don't you do it. Don't you do it. Oh. Oh! Right. Doom 3. You took more shots than he did. We move. Whoa. Are they meant to be pinkies? Or are they something else? I gotta check my booklets. Thanks for the PDA. Jonathan Moses. Free stuff. This feels like a bit. Let's see. Oh, 508, you think? Ooh. Ooh. You shouldn't have. Ooh. We're gonna have fun with... Yeah, fucking your life sucks. L plus ratio plus 12 barrels of death.
Bravo team reports there's some sort of unidentified growth.
Unidentified Grove Street?
Parts of the base. I don't know what it is, but it can't be good. Stay sharp.
What's the reload for this? Just kind of spin it a bit? Awesome.
I tried everything, but computers aren't responding. I can't.
This sounds... Yeah, get out of my face. Oh, I went this way already. Wait, no, I didn't. I've just doubled back. Because I'm supposed to? Because I needed to do something in the Alpha Lab. There was a door I didn't have access to. There's a dead marine by it. It's this way, I think. Yeah. He's a good marine. One of the best. Wait, so what did I just do then? What did I just give myself permission to do? If not that... Ugh, I think I gave myself access to a different room. I'm a stupid man. So, they smashed that, so that means I go this way. Executive officers? Mm-hmm. What the fuck? Yeah, this isn't great. I'll tell you what's really creepy about this game. Those glowing eyes. Like, there's something. They've really done a good number on them glowing eyes. They're like, it's really dark, and those glowing eyes are, like, piercing through the darkness. On, like, the generic Marines. And it's really good, and I like it a lot. Damn. I really did something, huh? What is this? Where am I? Have I done something stupid? I mean, additionally stupid. Oh, I'm back here. Oh, fuck me. What the fuck was that? Oh no! They are not tough at all! They are boring and bad. I am lost again. Nope, I now know where I am exactly. You wouldn't know it. He knew it. Yeah. Rip and tear until it's done. He's huge, that means his guts is huge. See, I know all the jokes. Who asked you, bro? Now I have access? Thank you, Christ. Access granted. I'm a big Alpha Lab guy. Na 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 na. I keep doing Duke Nukem.
Marine, I've received a report that you haven't reached Bravo Team yet. I need to pick up the pace. Can't wait for you. Reaching the communication facility quickly is imperative.
Yeah, well, I'm dumb. Don't make fun of me just because of my lack of speed. Hello? See, look at those eyes. How fucked is that? Shit's scary. See, from that angle, he just looks like a regular dude. Something did an evil laugh at me, and I didn't like it. There's some bullets there, I'll take them. Or I went. My bad. Why can't I go through this door? And if not that door, where can I go? Is there a button I need to press? There's a button I need to press.
The UAC takes pride in its safety record. Please follow UAC procedures.
Hi. They kind of don't like being shot by the sounds of it. Free maggot. Reloading. I jump scared myself. Through my quest for more armor shot. Wow, dude, that was incredibly rude. What the... Hey! I'm trying to learn!
Our new ventures on planets like Mars have only intensified our need to find fresh sources or metals? Petrochemicals.
Is that the BFG? Do I gotta carry that? Look, I saw the PDA and I saw the cabinet. Hello? What's going on? Damn, bro, you want to make your projectiles a bit easier to dodge? Jeez, man.
Audio log for Kyle Berger, research supervisor for the EPD project. The elemental phase deconstructor is fully
operational. I wonder if it's for 145. I wonder if it's that simple.
Very impressive. Unfortunately, we had a terrible accident last week. Research assistant Patterson was calibrating one of the quark emitters in the chamber, and witnesses say he appeared to see something. It's almost like something was talking to him, and he backed right into the particle beam. It was not a pretty sight, as it took off the backside of his head.
He
lived a few minutes, although I'm not sure you could consider that living. But they say his eyes rolled back and forth, and he was trying to talk, although after losing that much brain matter, I'm sure it was his reflex actions. Anyway, due to this, I have enacted new safety protocols in the lab, and we have stocked one of the storage cabinets with emergency medical supplies.
Yeah.
The code for the cabinet is 752. End of line.
Whoa. It's a lot of medical kit and a lot of fucking ammo for this gun. Jesus. I just nearly walked into that. I would deserve everything I got. Damn, bro. Give us a fucking rest, yeah?
Warning. EPD laser active.
Yeah. EPD's nuts. Come on, bro. You know the score right now. So I just go. And I just duck under the fucking... Oh! Alright, officer. Sometimes one of these crouches, it's because I want to punch him in the fucking head, but, you know, it crouches. If I was a drinking man right this second, I should have to take a shot every time an imp managed to hit me. Because I should not be getting hit by those fireballs. They are very easy to dodge. I'm just kind of doing my own thing, you know? He's got no brain. How am I to defeat him? Who asked you, dude? Oh, no. That was dumb, dude. That was very dumb. Something? Hello? Something's around here. You Jack Smith? Jack Smith's PDA is mine. Hello?
Gas leak stopped. Fire extinguished.
Yeah, totally. I was meant to do that. Oh yeah, my torch is battery. I should not burn it all immediately. But I should also have done this not in an area where it's fucking pit. Oh, it charges super quick. Oh, lol. Herp. Is it down here where the gas leak got cleared up? Ugh. Why did I jump down here? Okay. Yeah, I'm so drunk right now. Oh no. Yo, I don't like you, dude. Yo, I don't like you either. You kidding me, bro? How easy that was? Hang on. Where's the dude on the roof? You're fucked, dude. Okay. Ugh, it's so wet. Ugh. Dude. Got 19 grenades. Is this a... Fuck it, is that a fucking Rage reference, having too many grenades? All I remember about Rage is way too early on I had like, I feel like all 100 grenades on hand. Maybe I'm wrong. Maybe I'm misremembering Rage. I must be going the right way, because our save menu just interrupted me entirely. You know what, it was really not worth me trying to shoot that barrel, because I didn't hit it once. Hello? You never last in the fucking dojo with me, brother. You might. Hello? Hello? Who do? Oh yeah, you're a freak, man. I have no health. I should probably do something about that. I'm gonna save. Override the save, yeah. I'll go for another 10 or so minutes. Get a stream to like an hour and a half. I'd say 2 hours, but I want to go. I like sleeping. This save could be a problem. Okay. New plan. Grenade. Hello? Little bit of hopping, a little strafe hop, you know? Or as close as you could strafe hop, you know? Yeah, look at the way he emerges from that darkness, just his eyes. I'm guessing they don't have a ranged attack. That's okay. Do you have a health kit? It'll do. Hydrogen siphon. Stick that fucking thing in his nose and shoot him in the brain. This feels like a bad.
Oh, you startled me.
Christ!
Man, I'm ever glad to see you. I thought I was all alone. It's been freaking spooky lately. The hydra gun's blown a few
circuits. You're lucky I can't aim.
Unstable. Be careful with that gun. A stray bullet into the glass shields could blow the whole area. I'm gonna try and get this thing stabilized. I'll head to the science office when I have this under control.
Okay. Damn, that man nearly got killed by me. Bernie. Health and armor. We survived another day. Cool. I love the interactive screens in this game. It's so good. Even as a young boy, I thought, huh, that's neat. What am I doing? Find the personal elevator at least. Alpha, okay. Well, what was that PDA I just got? New York! Hydrogen O2 leak. Hydrocon O2 leak, okay. So many of these are just, hey, we're going, me and the boys are going to go have a sip of, downloaded a video. Something funny, I hope. Yeah?
Safer worlds for everyone. For centuries, people on Earth have waged war over...
Not really a video, is it then, eh? Whoa, where'd you come from, dude? Yeah, I guess we can... No, wait, oh, balls, I didn't save after the fucking health bit. That's okay. Well, now I have even less health to do this segment with. Something's going on in that room and I keep missing it. I like how the blood effects go down the wall. It's very good. Okay, well, I guess we're gonna have to observe it again. Ugh. That's alright. But I want that armor, bro. No, I don't need it. Not worth. You know what? Let's observe this time. Or not. Okay, it's just fire. I thought maybe there'd be something back there. Oh, you're... Damn, I was doing okay up until this point, and now I'm being stupid. I'm just gonna throw a grenade at this nerd. Do your hell thing. Yeah, we all get it. We all get it. Perish. Yeah, charge that one. You pipe smoke that one. I saw you. Your little glowy eyes. How are you making that noise? Anyway. Into the tight corridor we go. Let's do it again.
Oh, you startled me. Man, I'm ever glad to see you. I thought I was all alone. It's been freaking spooky lately. The Hydrogon's blown a few circuits and is unstable.
Freaking spooky. Freaking sweet, Lewis.
A stray bullet into the glass shields could blow the whole area.
Yeah, I learned that last time,
man. I'm gonna try and get this thing stabilized. I'll head to the science office when I have this under control.
Yeah, but now I have the fucking clearance. Once I get back to that bit, I'll save again. Big shotgun guy, Chris Blade. Oh, this was the bit, wasn't it? Oh no! Hold up. I got there a lot quicker than I thought I would. Okay. There we go. I don't want to be a save scummer, but... Oh. These things are grim. Oof. You got no sense of personal space, eh? So those things explode if you shoot them. Is my understanding. Okay. Give me that sweet nectar. Maybe if I... Nah, I'm only messing. What down here? Weird. Room 19. Do I have clearance? Nope. Let's go to room 20 then.
No, I saw... Worlds for everyone. For centuries, people on Earth have waged war over two things vital to human existence.
Now, didn't you two go the other way?
As part of its ongoing commitment, create safer worlds for everyone. The UAC recently unveiled its development of the Hydrocon.
Mm-hmm.
Still in its prototype stages, the Hydrocon will...
Yeah. Lore. People have died in this room. Yeah, it's so cool the way you come out the vents. I will not make an Among Us joke. I am better than that. I'm better than you. Damn, this game would be real scary if, you know, your weapons weren't so good. Cause damn, this shotgun. I feel like a level transition with like 2 minutes to go to hit my point. I feel like that's good. We save. Yeah, we save. That was just a little welcome. So, now hopefully the Doom 3 team plays, because it's a fucking fantastic piece of music. But, where have I been? Last stream I did was just before Vanguard started, I believe. Just like a few days before Vanguard came out, so that would have been November last year. So, you know, it all got a bit much. It felt like, because I decided I'd do these Sunday streams every Sunday, you know. Which is fine, I liked having a schedule, but it almost seemed like the second I decided that Sundays at this time, that is when I stream. My job was then like, hey, you're going to do closes on Sundays exclusively. So while it did mean I'd still be home in time, it literally meant I'd be in, tired, annoyed at customers, cold, aggravated. I'm generally a positive person, but it leaves you with a little bit of a sore mindset and sore body set. And then that would leave me with about an hour and 20 minutes to get out of that mindset, to wash, have a bit of scran, whatever. And then it'd be time to stream. And like, on top of that, it's a little demoralizing when, you know, there's a decent chance that whenever you stream, especially at the point I'm at and was at, that no one will watch them, and you know, that's fine. Another point is consistency, but I think all just the wrong factors hit me at the wrong time. As of right now, this doesn't mean I'm back to regular streaming. I would love to, because goddamn, this was, I enjoyed playing Doom 3 on my Todd. Talking to myself, I talk to myself a lot. I do like doing it, and being live gives me an excuse to do so and not feel weird about it. So, you know. I'd like to do it more. My current job doesn't allow me to. I need a better job with more hours, but also one that doesn't, like, eat into my social time, because my current one simultaneously doesn't give me enough hours and money, but at the same time manages to just eat away at my fucking social times, and it's just rotten. But you know, WWE 2K22 is coming out. That's got a GM mode. Probably going to stream that a lot with Lauren. Dominate, destroy, you know. Lauren fears ratings. That's just the truth. She's not here to defend herself. And she wouldn't, you know, her voice wouldn't be public anyway in the stream for her to defend herself. So I can just, she could have been here the whole time, and you just have to believe me that she wasn't. So, you know. It was good stuff. Probably stream this more of this. It's fun. It's Doom 3 is good, like I said. What else? I covered where I've been. And of course, it's been in terms of, you know, streaming stuff. Gran Turismo 7, good lord. That's a big one as well. I wish COD could have been. I love COD, I'm a big COD guy. Vanguard's, there's some good there. You know what I mean? You gotta kinda get the mop out to fucking see the good. Get the shovel out, just move that shit out the way. And hey, even that good stuff, like it's like this cool thing, but it like shakes a lot and disconnects a lot, but you know, it's good. Zombies, it's fine. Sorry, it's fine compared to Cold War. It's bad because Cold War was very good. So, oh well. It's what it is, I guess. I gotta be somewhere tomorrow, so I should probably call it here. I would like to schedule, but, you know, who knows when I'm gonna be in the right mindset. I'm never in the right mindset these days to fucking commit to things, so we'll just have to see. Anyway, less miserable, more positive. That game's fun. But I knew that anyway. Alright. Take it easy. See you on the next one. Hopefully it's soon. I'm gonna try my damn hardest to at least stream one more time in February. Hold me to that. Auf Wiedersehen. That was a strange line.